David Cassano, Nose Guard. The following highlights are a collection of some of David's greatest plays during his collegiate career at the University of Oregon. Despite playing for only 2.5 years because of injury, he accumulated 250 tackles, 160 solo, 25 of them were behind the line of scrimmage, 12 quarterback sacks, 4 blocked field goals or points after touchdown, and 2 interceptions. Let's sit back and watch in action our favorite man in the middle, number 43, David Cassano.
The 60-pound senior from Folsom, California, has been a dominating force this season. Against Arizona, Cassano was credited with 14 tackles, 2 of those for losses, and the icing on the cake, an interception early in the game. For his efforts, Cassano was named the Pac-10 Defensive Player of the Week.
I was in the right spot, and I think God had a little something to do with that one. I did receive a gift that day, because I really don't know what happened on that play. Somehow it just bounced in my arms.
Maybe so, but it wasn't all luck. Cassano has what some call a nose for the ball, a sixth sense, colored instincts. But whatever, he makes a lot of big plays.
I would probably have to give most of the credit to Coach.
Time when Cassano was unsure he would ever play the game again. Cassano has persevered through major surgeries on both knees. A lot of guys would have tossed in the towel.
Off the second knee injury, I found myself a little off balance sometimes trying to cut and run. Some times where I doubted my ability, but you know, I knew I was a tough player. I knew I was going to come back, and I stuck with it, and thank God I did.
And so are the Ducks. In most defenses, the major responsibility for an interior lineman is to destroy the blocking schemes and let the linebackers make most of the tackles. Cassano has done plenty of that, but through 5 games, he is also the team's second leading tackler. He may also lead the team in emotional outbursts.
I get a little bit fired up out there. I think it's good because last year when we were winning, I think we played with a lot of emotion and guys were fired up flying around. And that's what the game's all about. It's about having fun. And that's what I try to do.
A year ago, Cassano played in the shadow of the departed Roland Poutzier. Everybody wondered how the Ducks would ever replace the big guy. Well, a couple of months from now, folks will wonder how the Ducks will ever replace David Cousin.